Hello, welcome to ISTQB Foundation Level Syllabus. And in our today's topic, we are going to discuss about quality assurance and testing. So let's start with our topic. So the first term is quality assurance, which is also called as QA. And the second term is testing. So most of the time people get confused between quality assurance and testing. They think that the quality assurance and testing are same. But the point which we have to make is quality assurance and testing are not same, but they are related. So how they are related? They are related by a bigger concept called quality management. So a large concept, quality management, ties them together. So the thing which you have to remember is quality assurance and testing are not same, but they are related by a bigger concept called quality management. Now let's see each of these topic one by one. So the first topic is quality management. So it is a coordinated activities to direct and control an organization with regards to quality. So we are establishing an management system in an organization, and the objective of that particular management system is to achieve the quality requirement of the organization. So that is why this particular big system is established in an organization. So hope you have understood what is quality management. It is a bigger system which is introduced in an organization so that we achieve the quality. So that is all about the quality management. Now let's see the second term, that is about quality assurance. So it is part of quality management. So quality assurance is part of the quality management. So this is a bigger system and out of which this quality assurance comes. And what is the purpose of this? To focus on providing confidence that quality requirement will be fulfilled. So it will provide the confidence, the quality assurance will provide the confidence that by following certain procedures, we will definitely meet the quality requirement, which is the target of this quality management system. So here mostly it is a documentation type, like you will have some standards. One such standard is CMMI level. So that will ensure that if you follow that particular standard, you will definitely meet the quality. So hope you have understood what is quality assurance. It is kind of a process which is written in a document. Now let's see the last topic, which is about quality control. So now you have a management and you also have a procedure, but now there should be something in order to implement these concepts. So that concepts are implemented by using a quality control. It is the operational technique and activity part of quality management that are focused on fulfilling the quality requirement. So here we are performing the activities. So this is a complete system. Quality management is a complete system. It has two parts, quality assurance and quality control. Quality assurance contains all the documents stating that what all things we have to follow. And these are the activities which we have to follow in order to ensure that we are meeting the quality with respect to the organization. Now I hope that you have understood all these three points. What is quality management? What is quality assurance? And what is quality control? Quality control is a activity. Quality assurance is a documentation or kind of process. Quality management is a complete system inside which quality assurance and quality control comes in. Now let's see some more point regarding the quality assurance and quality control so that you get a better idea. So when we talk about quality assurance, as I told, it is a proper process. So it is a process oriented, whereas quality control contains activities. So this is a practical and this is a theoretical. So proper process and this is a test activities. The second point about the quality assurance is it is a defect prevention. So by giving the documentation, we are trying to prevent the defect. Whereas quality control is a defect detection mechanism. So hope now it is very much clear what is quality assurance and quality control. Quality assurance is regarding the process. Quality control is regarding the activities. In quality assurance, we are trying to prevent the defect. Whereas in quality control, we are trying to find the defects. So that is how quality assurance and quality control are different. Now let's see the last part of it, the important points which you have to remember here. So the first such point is quality is confirmation to requirement. So when we talk about quality, what does that mean? That means we are talking about the requirement given by the customer, whether we are fulfilling that requirement or not. If we say that yes, we are fulfilling the requirement, that means the quality of your software is good. So that is how quality is defined. So quality is confirmation to the requirement. If we are meeting the requirement, that means the quality is good. Now let's see the second point, which talk about testing. So testing is part of quality assurance. It is not quality assurance, it is part of the quality assurance. Okay. And the last part is quality control is end of phase activity. So once you develop everything and after that only you do a quality control, that means you perform a testing activity. So first you will do the requirement analysis, design, coding, and once that coding is completed, that means your implementation is done, then the quality control comes into picture. You check for the quality, and if quality is not good, then you try to control it. So that is it from this particular slide. I will see you in my next video. Until then, happy testing.